Hello everyone. In the last lecture, we discussed the optoelectronics device, light emitting diode. We know very well what is the principle of the LED, that it converts electrical energy into light. Its construction we discussed in the last lecture. Now we know very well in the market, we saw that there will be a multicolor LED will be found. What is meaning of that multicolor LED? The multicolor LED means the LED which emits the one color when it's biased in the one direction, and it emits another color when it biased in the reverse direction. The kind of LED are called as a multicolor LED, which means it emits the one color when in bias in one direction, and it emits another color when bias in the reverse direction. The circuit diagram of the multicolor LED will be shown over here. This is the multicolor LED circuit diagram, which consists of two diodes, D1 and D2. That is why called as a LED, and they are connected in anti-parallel connection way. What is meaning of anti-parallel connection way? The meaning of anti-parallel connection is that the anode of diode D1 or anode of LED D1 is connected to the cathode of LED 2. Whereas the anode of LED 2 is connected to cathode of LED 1. So, whenever the one direction occurs, the LED D1 will emit the color. When another bias will comes, LED D2 will emit the color. So, this is the principle of the multicolor LED, and it's connected in anti-parallel way. How it works? As shown in the figure, it consists of two LEDs, D1 and D2, and they are connected in the reverse parallel. Suppose if the positive supply is given, then LED D1 will be in forward bias, and it emits the color, and the current will flow in the direction that is indicates the IF. When the positive potential is applied, the diode D1 or a PN junction D1 is in forward bias and it emits the light. Whenever we give in the reverse bias, LED D2 will be in forward bias and it will emit the light, and the current will flow in this direction, that is IF. So they are these two LEDs are made up of different material so that it emits a one color in one direction, another color in another bias. Generally it emits red and green. But if we can increase the switching, if the switching between two LEDs will be fast, then red and green will produce the third color. For example, if there is a red and green LED, then mixing of these two will produce yellow color. So this is the depends on the fast switching between two polarities. Polarities will be negative and positive. As the polarities will be fastest, then its ability to produce the third color. Then there will be application of LED. Number of applications are there. Out of which we will discuss about the two. That is, the first one is a power indicator. As shown in the circuit diagram, when switch is placed, across that one source resistance is placed to limit the current flowing through the LED. See, as the switch is closed, the current will start to flow from the source resistance and it passes through the LED and it emits the light. That indicates that a supply is given. If switch is closed, if switch is open, then there will be no current flowing from the LED. Then it no emits the light. So ultimately indicates the no power applied to the input. When LED is used to indicate whether power is low, power to the load is on or off. As shown in figure, when switch S is on, the power is delivered to RL, and this is indicated by the LED. Because when it's in forward bias, it emits the. The source resistance is kept in the series with the LED to limit the current flowing from the LED. A second and most important application of the LED is 7-segment display. Why it is called 7 segments? Because it uses 7 LEDs, and each LED will call as a segment. When the particular LED is in forward bias, it emits the light. And by giving the several combination of the forward bias, we will able to display the digit from 0 to 9 by using this circuit diagram. See, there will be 7 LEDs, A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. Particularly, if example, we can call that the LED A, B, G, E, and D are in forward bias. A, B, G, E, and D are in forward bias. So ultimately, the digit 2 will be displayed. If you want to display the digit 0, then all the LEDs are in forward bias except G. This is, we are using the resistance, 7 resistance in series with the LED to limit the flow of current through the LED. And the anode of the old diodes, see the circuit diagram, anode of the old LEDs are connected to plus 5 volt. That's why this arrangement is known as a common anode type LED display. To light any LED, we're giving a corresponding cathode to the ground. Then as the cathode will be grounded, so circuit will be completed and current will flow through the LED and it emits the light. So these are the applications of LED. So this is about the LED.